Alright, so we're gonna switch it up here. I was gonna play more Final Fantasy 3, but change my mind. Play a little bit of Demon's Crest. Excuse me. Uh-oh, ambush. Thank you. Alright, let's get this started. That's good. Gets right into it, looks like. Out of here, dragon. Is that health upgrade? Statue. Oh, I don't know what that was. That looked good. Looks like a map or something. Uh-oh. What we got here? Boss fight? What's out now? Ooh, we got him. smash. Another health. Two health on that guy. Oh, we got one back. See, what was that? That might have been a full health. Can't go that way. Another new area. Oh, boss. Oh, this one speaks. We got him. Oh, he dropped something. Found the crest of Earth. Nice. Morph into G Gargoyle. great speed and strength. What is this, world map? See what this is. Firebrand. Oh. So I got an urn. Oh, look at that. Weapon shop. Shop of spells. Guess we'll try shock. That was the shock spell. Blah, 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 blah. Talismans. Waste my superpower or something. Can't do it again. Oh well, let's get out of here. Extra life. I don't have enough money for that now, though. I don't think I did to begin with, anyway. That's something. I believe that's where we started. This looks like something. See what this is. I guess this is a level. Oh boy. Looks like I picked a doozy. Definitely picked a doozy of a level. Now we got a flying part, looks like. Just a second. Thank you. a boss. Oops. How far back do we go? This part is hard. My life. That's how you do that. Now we can just survive this guy. Oh, the thing takes two. Well, that's not gonna help us. No, that's why those take two as well. So I got one hit. Lame. Oh, look at that. About that. Thank you. Messing around. Again, we have one hit. Garbage. So now we got two hits at least. Guy's not that hard. We can do that. I think I still have that potion too. Oh, come on, it didn't jump. Lame. Get it one of these times. Come on. If I didn't have to do this part every time, I think I would have beat him by now. Oh, come on. That was lame. It's like even if his wings touch you or something. Don't mess around. Ugh. Damn it. Should've just went. Time. Come on. Garbage. I don't know why you can't kill these things. Oh, nice. Full health. What? That was weird. Ridiculous. Something happened with the screen there, like... Get off the ledge! Now I'm just starting to get annoyed with this game. Getting caught when he's trying to jump, like... Get off! Definitely need that. Freaking garbage. Don't like this level. That wind, it doesn't let you turn around very well. That was close. That didn't hit me. Come on, cheapness! Hell, the thing did not hit me. Ugh. What is this? Oh, see, now we can just start here. I hope we got them. Alright, so maybe we're not stuck here anymore. Uh-oh, we're going inside now. So we got to a new area. Which looks more annoying than the last. Guessing we can't touch that. Oh, is that a doorway? Go this way. Okay, it counted. That should be the last floor of that. Another boss. Oh, is this the same guy? Come on. What? Garbage. Thank you. But that didn't hit me. Oh no! What? Whipping out new attacks like that. Cheap. Try again. That was close too. We're getting closer though. Better than that other guy. Glitching. It didn't drop fast enough. Try again. Come on. Any one of these hits. Whoa, that was so close. Oh, we got him. Finally! Oh, we got our second stone. Crest of Air. A gargoyle. Nice. So now I can fly higher. Oh, so that was level 4, apparently. Would have been nice to know. So that was level 1. If we keep flying this way. Now. Yeah. So there must be something to do in this town, then. Oh, yes, there is now. So this is our new power. Oh, is this the level part? Okay. Out of there! What? I don't know what just happened. That was weird. This power doesn't seem to work very well. Oops, that was dumb. Alright, so we got to the next screen. Looks like we got the zombie graveyard. Ooh, that was some health. Ugh, we missed it. What? Psh, there? No. Find a boss already? What? Come on now. What? Come on now. This garbage. Oh, come on. Didn't even let me move away from him. Freaking garbage. Come on. What? Come on, get off of there. Didn't even let me jump or anything. Come on! Get off that dumb shit. What? Nothing hit me. Oh, come on! That guy doesn't even look like he hurts him. I guess we'll try the Earth one next time. But he can't fly, like... Try again. Ah, come on. Lame. As soon as he turns around, like, it hits you before he even finishes turning. That didn't work. Come on! Stupid. One hit, so we might as well just... Didn't even let me jump. That was close. Close. Oh, come on with that garbage! Dumb. That was the best chance I had so far. That dumb shit. That was close. That didn't hit me! Stupid shit again. Stupid. Thank you. Ah, come on. Lame. Ah, come on, lame. This game's pretty hard. That was close. Ah, come on, get away from him! What's this thing doing? Thank you. Ah, come on. Get away from me. That was close. He's changing color, I think. We almost got him. Got him! Nice, finally! Oh. That's a health container. Over here. I don't want any spells. Health potion and let's see, I think we can go there. The only area we didn't go to yet. Oh, look at that. Cut through some vines. See what's in here. Uh-oh. Different part of the level. What is that? Alright, so water hurts us. Oh, I'm dead. Nah, yeah, looks like we're stuck going this way. One of these guys must be able to go in the water or something. Ah, it wasn't working before. I was pressing the wrong button. Ah, come on. Look, garbage. Come on! Go up! What the hell is this thing doing? Thank you.
Huh, it says it wants to work. What? Enemies reset as soon as you freaking walk off the screen. Ugh. Of course, I had to pick the water level. Well, at least when we beat this one, then that means we should get... the water power. There's probably another pathway down there to go. What is this? Oh boy. Hey, what's going on, Spider? I don't know if this thing's even hurting this guy. He's not flashing him. I hear that, man. I don't think this power is working very well. Let's try that one. Died. Should start pretty close to that. Ugh, come on. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, yeah. I think this is a spin-off of that game. Ugh. No, that didn't last very long. Ugh. I need to get that water power so this doesn't hurt me anymore. So ridiculous. See, there is something there, but I don't think I have the power. Come on, get out of there! Okay. Let me see something. We're not gonna survive walking. It's not a very smart idea to be using this guy. Not in here, at least. So many enemies, it's slowing the game down. Come on, I hate this water. I freaking hate this water. Get out of the water. Ah, come on! What? Come on! You gotta be kidding. Freaking garbage. Thank you.
Oh, we almost got it. Get the hit. Oh. Oh, that's no good.
So I was right. There are two different enemies. So I think we're gonna go for the head first this time. Oh, get out of there. That was close. Right. Should have saved the potion for this time. So hard to get out of that water once you're in it. Well, we got a health back. Should be able to do this. Ah. Not taking stupid hits like that, though. Try again. Get out of the water! Didn't let me jump. It's freaking hard. Come on, don't jump off. Come on, we can do this. There we go, we finally got him. Alright, heart container. But I don't think that's the final boss. Because we found a secret path in there. That's right. This level's made for this guy. Thorns. Start on this screen, please. Yes. Oh, thorns. Full health. I think these are the breakable ones down here. Must not have that power yet. Boss time. Again. Ugh. at that. Heart container. Just in the air. We'll take it. I think it's glitching. Container again. Oops, full life there. Let me try this guy. Yeah, I think definitely weak against the Earth. Oh, come on! Lame! See, now, like, they're doing different stuff. I think this is glitching, man. Pretty sure he was dropping fireballs that last time. There were no fireballs coming down. Oh, come on! What garbage! Come on, fly! Wrong button. Alright, we're doing the cheap tactic again. It seemed to work. Come on, jump! Like, what the hell? Oh, come on with that garbage. It never turns around that quick. Lame. Ah! Ah! Well, we got him. Finally. That was pretty beast. Ooh, what's that? Piece of the Firecrest called Tornado. Jump higher than before. Alright. Is that a new area over there? Right here? Let's go back to that town. Oh, they make platforms, okay. Now we should be able to go up here. See what's in this door. More potions. What's that one do? Alright, so we got two health potions. Spell shop. I will save the money. I didn't find any of them yet. I mean, I don't know if the docks are things to do, or if there's still items there. I think they're just map markers. Maybe not, because the houses and the stores don't have them. Then again, some of them that I had the powers from still have the dots too. So, I'm a little confused. Just you have to keep doing the levels until you find the right path or something. Check out here. Maybe we can't go there yet. Well, we can. Uh-oh. We did a level. What? Oh well. I think I'm gonna end this stream here. I'm gonna take a break, and I might play this again, or I might play something else. I haven't streamed for a couple days, so I'll try and get some variety, or at least some more gameplay going on.